strange places. I remember once it wasn't using LSD, it was peyote, which is reasonably similar. And I was in bed with a young lady, and I turned and I looked at her face, and her face distorted into sort of a flesh-dripping monster face. Features became drawn, and like jowls hung, and she grew fangs, and I quickly turned my head away, and I told myself this couldn't be so. For about an hour, I wouldn't look at her face again. It was really frightening.
Chairs and I can see the waves and it's pulsating, it's vibrating, and this everything turns into vibration. It's like everything is falling apart, apart.
pursue the reoccurrences. You take LSD once, the effect wears off in 12 to 16 hours, then up to a year later, either with stress, without ever taking the drug again, you have the same reoccurrences. The people call them flashes, flashbacks.